Hello, Chitra Nilsson here. Today I am going to share what are the requirements to become an ESL tutor. And in this video, I am going to cover skills and qualifications. So first, you have to be 18 years old or older. You must have basic computer literacy, meaning you can navigate or use Skype, you can handle emails, and you should know what website navigation is. Has good English proficiency, has patience and passion for teaching, must currently be residing in the Philippines, can provide Philippine tax identification number 14, must not be working for another online ESL school, and ESL teaching experience is a plus. Also, you should be able to conduct lessons during peak hours, and normally they have in late night between 8 p.m. until 12 midnight, and in the morning 5 a.m. to 8 a.m. and during weekends it's 5 a.m. until 12 midnight. That's all. I hope this helps. Thank you and see you again.